I have a couple of questions. I will try to make it quick. I'm going to kind of ask a question more broadly than the cases itself. I take the cases to be like to stimulate broader questions. And this is about governance and regulation. Juan, you mentioned about a key feature of the system is the protection of the independence. And protection against undue pressures. My question is, how do you ensure, or at least improve, the current independence and protect our independent agencies from undue pressures from politicians? It seems not to be working, especially at the present moment, when our independent institutions are under current vigorous attack. I think you know what I'm referring to, including the Supreme Court. My second question relates to Marianne. I'm kind of impressed. And the question is, again, broadly speaking, what are the key lessons that you have learned from your sector in terms of how we could improve the adaptation of the next wave of technologies, which is often called the first fourth industrial revolution, given all these impediments, these regulations, and considering that, in fact, there are incumbents, as you referred to, who are wedded to the old system because they profit from it by giving poor quality services and costly services, and they are protected from competition.